So when I met you, I had no idea how you were gonna change my life. Oh gosh, my heart's so full, I forgot the rest of my stuff. You're my best friend, and you're like the best dog parent I could ever ask for to co-parent with.
So, you've always said that I'm really great at grand gestures, but always lack the little things. So, my workaround is, my next grand gesture is to fill our lives with tiny little gestures.
When you say you love me, I just want to say thank you, because being with you is one of the best decisions I've ever made, and I am so excited I'm about to call you my husband, because you're my forever person.
But right here in front of our family, I want to give you my first small gesture. 318-918-07-07.
You memorized my phone number. It's over. I've been the same phone number for 15 years, and he's never met.
By the power given to me by the American marriage and by the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other.